Hey, John.
Yo, what's up?
You know, it's kind of amazing.
God, I love my team.
It's kind of amazing that this is the case, but, you know, there's one thing that you've done since you've beaten the game 12 episodes ago. There's one thing that you just haven't done.
What's that?
You haven't gotten into a wild battle.
I haven't gotten into
Not even a single one.
Is that true?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Well, why don't you go get into a wild battle?
Does it matter where I am?
I think you need to be outdoors.
Well,
let's
I mean,
go get into a wild battle.
Are we going to be like dicks? Like if it's in an area I've already been to? Like
it doesn't make a difference for this one. I'd say this kind of supersedes
transcends,
that.
Yeah. Okay.
So let's go find ourselves some place to run around in the grass.
All right. I'm interested
to have ourselves a picnic.
What you're getting at here, kiddo.
This seems...
This is actually the worst possible option.
I mean, it'll probably work just fine. I don't know. This is not outdoors. That doesn't count
that doesn't
as a
count.
Wild area.
Here, let's fly somewhere better.
We're off.
Well, this is off to a cool start. Cool start, you guys.
We plan things out so well.
Let's go fucking. Yeah, Route 4 sounds like a.
You can't fly in this one. You can only do towns. That was something I really liked about Soar.
Fly wherever the fuck.
Yeah, that was a really neat addition. I hope that future Pokemon games have more of that.
Yeah, that'd be cool. I wish they like made it a little more. Yeah, make the HMs into something cool, not something that we want to fucking kill ourselves over. Okay, can you do that, Game Freak? Love it.
Yeah. All right. Cool. Fucking Bob Feelers
right,
in your way there.
Really? Okay. No. There's no more wild.
Go, yeah. Right.
All
there's nothing.
All of the
left.
World is colonized. Here
you
go.
Ooh.
I'm aroused. All right. Love Articuno. Oh, so good. All right, so he's ice and flying.
He is ice and flying. Unfortunately.
Level 70. Oh, fuck.
Unfortunately.
Oh.
It flees immediately upon entering battle.
What the fuck am I supposed to do then? I couldn't even throw a Master Ball.
Nope, you could not. So you remember how
you
Raikou, Entei, and Suicune
right?
went? Yes. So here's the thing. You can now, using your Pokedex, track it.
Okay, all right, all right. So is this organized by real number or fake number?
We're going to find out. National Pokedex is easy.
Number
it's what,
148? Something, yeah.
No, those ones are the Dragonite ones. Probably like 145, 146.
Come on. There you go.
Ah, 144. All
okay,
right.
Okay, so...
So now click on it.
Okay.
And now you can see that it's in that little red blinky area.
Oh, yeah,
there.
Yeah. It's in that route
so
that's
generally,
actually pretty nearby.
Generally,
will it stay there?
Not really. When you leave for a new area, it's going to move. But what you should do is go to Lumio City,
yep.
See where it is, and then you can...
Okay.
Usually, you can follow
okay.
it there.
Cool. This is really cool. All right. Get out of here. Man, the system is slow. Okay.
I know.
This
is definitely going to be
like
frustrating.
Right up here,
but
I think.
Yeah, it's pretty much straight ahead. You've already fought basically all the trainers in the game, so...
I'll get into a fucking little kid trainer.
Someone like a level 12,
stop
like
it.
Pachirisu, just like, let's fight.
Yeah, let's fight.
Steelix just looks at it hard
wow,
and it explodes.
I've never heard the sound of a spine snapping.
All right, so check on Articuno again.
Yep.
Because it may not, it's probably moved.
Yep.
I wish it was a time-based thing.
We don't know that it's not, or do we know that it's not?
I don't think it is.
I click on it. What's it saying? Oh, he's way the fuck over. So should I leave and come back? And
try going. I would say go to that like western
go
one.
Go that exit.
Yeah.
And then maybe he'll move.
He might move to that entrance. So you don't want the next. So if you go left, you don't want the next route. You want the route after that.
Yeah. Why is this? Oh.
Takes just, a second. Lumio City takes a second to load, I guess.
Wow.
So oh, God. Not, it's attack and kill it.
Yeah, right. I would. Hate those things.
That is pretty obviously like not a Furfru that anyone's, you know, taking care of.
It's rabid. Is this the one you mean?
I think.
Well.
Maybe not, because you were just on Route 4, so I think it's the next one.
All right. This is going to be a pain in the ass.
Probably is.
Is this how you were supposed to find Raikou back in the day, too?
Similar, yeah.
I just usually waited. And it was random.
Yep.
I thought it was
one
random.
Thing that was really good to do is to find two routes that are next to each other and just go back and forth between those. So go left. I think you just passed your door. Yeah, I think that's it right there.
Cool.
So check on, well.
Oh, it's, whoops. Oh, right, because that could have counted as a new thing. In fact, so could this. It's really.
Well, head through and then.
Yeah, then check.
It's not going to make a difference.
All right, let's see.
Oh, good. This will be a great place for
Perkerdurks. Please hurry.
Can you register like this thing in here. Let's see if there's, look at the bottom things. None of those look like register. Nope, he went north.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so I'm going to walk back in. He's going to move again.
Yep.
So it really doesn't matter, I guess, does it?
It's going to be tricky.
I think it is just kind of like where I end up. So I should basically, every time I go to a new area, I should just...
Yeah, go back out and see if it came back, basically. Because this might be an easier way of doing it.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Nope. Whoop, not that.
Shit. Why would you have just randomly selected that? Come on, game.
Because you hit down the last time you were in the menu.
I don't think so. My client has no recollection of that.
All right, yeah,
ooh, I'm getting hungry. What am I going to eat?
I'm getting hungry, too.
Let's see.
He did not move.
It is...
Interesting.
Fucking weird. Okay.
Maybe what you want to do is, again, go two to the left, because it may move out of that area by the time you get over there.
So you mean like... Okay, so...
So,
no.
Well...
Oh,
nope.
God!
So may want to check your poke... Okay, don't...
Fuck it now.
I mean, it might have moved back to that area.
Right.
So okay. Check now, because it might be somewhere else.
This is really cool. Oh, you can hit A through that. That's cool.
All right. All right, okay. So yeah, now go. So you want to, again, go left two.
Yeah.
And you might catch it on its way near Lumios.
Okay. So now you got to be careful, because moving in this game is fucking a nightmare.
Yep. Fucking okay. A nightmare.
I'm fucking a nightmare. Am I right? Like Darkrai? I feel like Darkrai is what a nightmare looks like.
Why are you fucking a Darkrai?
I mean, look at those lips.
It has lips?
I don't even know.
So not this one. You want the next one. And we are running over here with rollerblades. Yeah.
Oh, my God. I get seasick in this fucking
place. I know, right? It's pretty rough. Reminds me a lot of the city in Catalox Island from Mega Man Legends.
I don't know shit about what you just said.
Oh, man. I can't wait till we do Mega Man Legends.
Hey, what's up, Goth Girl?
The trash can is empty. All right.
Okay. So
check your Bedex.
Pick up Bedex. It's. Yeah.
Hey, it's here. All right,
okay.
So run around.
I gotta be careful not to go in the wrong direction because my rollerblades.
Mm-hmm. So you don't use the rollerblades then. Use your D-pad. There you go.
And is he
so
just gonna
grass?
Run the fuck
he just
away
randomly.
Again?
Yes, he will. We have to do this a couple times
before I get a chance to really battle it.
Yep.
What would be good against an Articuno, though?
You will know when it's time to fight it. Right. You have to go somewhere specific to actually fight
oh,
it.
Oh, right. Oh, okay. Neat.
I think basically when you're in the same area with it, it is the first thing you see. So this is number two.
Sounding good. Okay, what you doing?
I love that it has to think for a second and goes, oh, you know what? I'm out of here. You want to hit A?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I was waiting for it. I was looking up Articuno on my phone.
Ah.
Because he's beautiful. All
right, so let's see where it went.
Okay, so this is, you know, a game.
Yeah, it's a little bit tedious,
so he's
but
back in there, so
you know what I would say?
What?
Go.
Go in and then go back out?
No, go. Well, maybe. I would almost say go east and see if you can catch it
on that
when it goes
one.
To one of those other two.
I'll try it.
It might be going west, but it's hard to tell.
It probably is going west, but so I bet getting in a battle resets it too.
I don't think it does. Oop. Oh my god, a real battle. The first real battle you've had in Pokemon Y in about a year.
Alright, let's see who's gonna win. A horrible balloon abomination, or whatever the fuck this is.
Oh my god, it had needle pop.
So fungus is what, grass?
You're 34 levels above it. It does not matter.
I don't know. You always be careful.
You are literally in every conceivable angle twice its size.
Yep.
Oh, woo! Thumper grew to level 94.
One, tiny cute mushroom, zero. The fuck? I don't even want these
ping pong ball. Don't touch it.
Berries are the worst. Oh, oop. God. Oh, Jesus.
I was going to say, why are you still using the stick? Really?
Because it's faster.
You know that way instead of just around?
Why? Because I'm going to fight another... Oh, my God. You monster.
Bunkaboo.
Well, see, he could really wreck my day.
Yeah? And you can wreck its day.
I might be faster. I'm hoping. Wow, I'm... Oh, Shadow Sneak. Dead.
I would laugh. I'd feel awful, but I would laugh.
Oh, yeah, me too. I would laugh. I'd be so sad. I love this guy.
I know.
He's like the cutest, horrible demon thing.
Oh, my God.
You know, he's great. My words are failing me, but
they
know,
are.
I'm a fan of the dude.
What dude?
Drift Blam.
What Blam? The Blam of Voodoo.
Oh, we should be checking Articuno, see if he moved after the battles.
Oh, I guess so, yeah. He did.
A lot.
Wow, you might actually want to fly to that little node in between the three cities there, because you can probably catch him like on his way passing back west. Huh, yeah, we should have kept an eye on that.
Let's see. Pokemon. I mean, in theory, I could just keep doing wild battles then.
Yeah, but you're going to be at it forever. There's nothing that says it has to go through a certain area. It's a completely random.
So are you saying this one?
Nope. Down. This left. One. Right there. Actually, Victory Road is going to bring you to the top of it, isn't it?
Not a good idea, yeah.
I'd say Snowbell then.
You here, yeah.
All right.
Fly!
Why am I this weird little bluebird?
I'm going to try and catch a weird little bluebird.
Hey.
I love Articuno, man.
Articuno's not little.
I don't think he'll make it on my team, but
probably not.
I'm a big fan.
And 70's nice, but actually your whole team is basically 70,
so. Yeah, so it's not like a huge advantage. It's enough to make me nervous, though. Come on.
Wow, he really jumped away.
All right, so I could fly again.
Maybe when you fly, he gets to move a bunch.
Probably.
You could just kind of randomly choose stuff, too.
Well, I mean, Lumiose is totally central, right? So
it
I
is.
Fly back to Lumiose and then walk in and out a few times.
Yeah, that's a good call. All right, let's do that.
I just wish it was snappier.
Yeah, that is definitely pretty fucking slow.
Perkermon.
Lottie Lottie.
Here I go. Hey, Goji, you trying to be sweet now? Keep her away from the computer, please. Keep her away.
You're like, I know what I can do to ruin everyone's life.
Yeah, here I go. I'm going to do it. Okay, Perkadex.
She's going to stand directly in front of you. That's how she's going to do it.
I can see. She ain't so tough.
You also got the screen in front of you, too.
Nah. Okay, so she's actually
you could try going
right
east.
Nearby.
So what route is that? That's the thing.
Can I actually control this?
No, I don't think so.
If I click on it again?
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
It's
Route 15. So go down, because that's the one we want to see. 16, so that's the door we want, Route 16.
You don't know what direction it's moving, do you?
I mean, no, but
you're saying it was
I guess it
confidence.
Could be either one, yeah, 16, or the thing that's left of 16.
What number is this?
14, so that's probably the other one. So if you want to try it, go for it.
Let's just do it, because it moves so much. You know,
yeah.
You know, like it's,
yeah, it's kind of a crapshoot.
This is going to move one now.
So check your... I guess it doesn't matter if you go out.
I'm just going to go out.
Yeah.
Aw, look at Goat sleeping on the chair now. She's cute when she's not evil.
She's cute when she's unconscious.
Yeah, that's what I said.
It didn't move. Interesting. So I'd say go north to that city.
Well, it's not going to go into the city, though.
No, but if entering the city moves it, then there's a there's a chance it might move to 14. There's a chance that it might stay still.
Wouldn't going back down and just going in here and then back out, would
maybe
that be the rough same chance?
I don't know. I mean, we don't know if going into smaller cities actually makes it move.
Let's take a look. Sorry, guys. This is a little bit tedious, but I'm going to catch me an Articuno.
All right. Yeah, it didn't move.
All right, so
I say just try going north.
I'll go north, yeah, because
or run all the way into
the
city and then all
the
way back out.
I still think that makes more sense.
All right. It's your bird.
Chunk, chunk. Oh, man.
Hi!
This game is awesome. All right, let's see. Nope, that's not a thing. Okay.
All right. It does take so long. He moved a lot.
So maybe they like.
Maybe
know.
Going into the city counts as one and going out counts as another one. So just run in and out a couple times because you got to cycle them back over here.
This is a pain in the ass.
I know.
All of the post game has sucked.
This is not our head win. Delta episode definitely blew this post game out of the water.
Yeah.
I'd say give it even another one. There's no way it's coming all the way back.
Well, I'm just curious. Maybe we can get a sense of its movement pattern. Mm. Come on, come on. Checking the thing. Yeah, see? Now all right. There.
Again, man, maybe going north might help.
I'll try it. I mean, I'm not... You're not my dad.
Are you sure?
Maybe I'll go north. Cool game.
Cool. Spooky forest. Actually, if you get into a battle, it might cycle it this way, too.
Oh, that's true. That'd be good. Oh, a horrible, horrible thing. All right, let's see. What have I got for you? Swift death.
Wah, 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 wah,
oh, God,
wah,
no.
Wah.
All right.
Tips regarding the legendary birds in Pokemon X and Y, IGN boards.
Cool.
I was curious if there's strategies that we're not using that might be a little bit better here.
Yeah, I mean, I still... See,
oh, I moved away. I would say get into another battle because it might come this way.
Yeah, it doesn't... Chance. It seems like it's a die roll.
Yeah.
But I'll head back. I'll head back in case I need to... Oh, that was easy. See, I still feel like I can get into, like, 10 random battles a minute. The odds are, like... Eventually, he'll just show up again.
Yeah.
You know? That might be better than trying to, like, hunt him down in this really slow system. So I'll check one more time, but otherwise I'm just going to...
Interesting. Okay, so here's the thing. Getting into battles does seem to move it, but running does not seem to actually move it.
Running?
Hang on a second.
Running wouldn't. No.
So if you go through... Oh, going through Lumio City makes it move. But if you just run, then it doesn't move. So if
I were to go the long way around, he'd stay there?
I think so. But battles may also cycle it.
Well, there's no way I'm going to get there without a lot of battles.
Oh, weird. Apparently also its IVs, all of its values and stuff aren't set until the real battle. So you could theoretically get a shiny Articuno if the game rolled it that way.
So what the fuck should I do then? Should I try and walk the long way around, which is stupid?
This place seems like a bad place to run through. I would actually say fly back to Lumios.
Well, flying is going to fuck it all up. I can just walk back to Lumios.
I think walking through Lumios also moves it, but try it. I'd say when you get into Lumios, check where it is, yeah.
Let me take a few steps. Okay. Sorry, guys. We're going to get...
Oh, okay, yeah. So someone's suggesting just buy some max repels, because then you can prevent wild Pokemon battles, and if you just run there...
Okay.
So long as...
But if I leave Lumios, he's going to move again.
He may.
All right, so I'll try going out that exit. I'll make sure I have some max repels.
Yeah. Try going to your left, I guess. Traveling through even a single segment of Lumio City makes the move. This place is not really getting sympathy from me. I think the gates specifically are what make them move. When you pass through a gate, they move.
Do I not have any max repel?
Interesting. Right, so hit up a Pokemon store.
What's up? Everybody, I'm here.
So, yeah, max repels are going to be your best friend here. I would also get some Ultra Balls if you don't have any.
What do you think?
Yeah, do it.
No.
Not using them for anything else.
Still can be frugal.
You're probably going to want more than that.
No way.
You're going to be doing a lot of running. You have a quarter million Pokédollars.
Yeah, I'm actually going to buy more Ultra Balls because of Moltres last time.
That's fair.
And Leaf Green.
I would say more max repels, too, just so you don't have to...
Fine, Rick. Here we go. Ready?
All right. It's all good. All right, so I guess let's run to 16.
I'm going to walk out because we don't know where he is. You know what I mean? Like, he's going
to
move
basically
as soon as I walk out.
Basically, have to pick a branch of... You have to pick west or east, basically.
I'm just going to go out this next thing.
All right.
And then I'm going to walk the old-fashioned way. Why are you slow and weird? I hate you. I hate you, John.
It's because he doesn't have toes. That's the whole reason.
Just let me... Hey. That's my girlfriend.
All right. So, now let's check on Arctic number one.
They're really good at Spanish.
Thank you. I practice. Unpico.
And it's here.
Hey,
so
just run up.
Yay! Oh. I'm so good at fighting you.
All right, so this is encounter number 3.
Is that... Please tell me that's all you need.
No.
Oh, fuck. Why would they do this? This isn't fun.
I think it's meant to be a throwback to the old ones, but I don't know why it does it this many times.
Why do game designers do shit that's not fun?
Someone was suggesting that it might be a nod to one of the movies.
Oh, fuck the movies.
Yikes.
Where is he now?
Fucking not a film buff over here, am I right?
Fuck every movie. There has never been a good movie. Oh, it's way the fuck.
Ugh. I'd say just run through the city. Yeah. That's going to be a pain in the ass to go all the way around. Plus, if you're lucky passing through it, if you, again, hold left through it, then you may be able to catch it when it's going through the route just between you guys.
What do you mean, hold left?
Like, go leftwards along this and go at the next door. So I think it's this right here.
It's closed.
Nope, that's not the right one.
Oh, okay.
It's decorative piano. Mm-hmm. All right, so keep on running.
Come on, man.
Why are your legs so stupid?
I don't know,
stupid
man.
Legs.
Those tight.
You
have
the
jeans.
Skinny jeans. I was gonna say those are right a little low there too.
Yeah, hey guys,
ladies. Ooh, well, that was close.
Yeah.
All right, so let's check your Pedex boke.
He's probably right here.
Dun, 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 dun. Now we got to see if we find the ice bird.
Ice bird. Where am I?
You're down south. He just went where you were just at.
Oh, so I could walk way the fuck around, but that's stupid.
I'd say go back up. You might be able to chase him, basically. Basically, if you're in the wrong branch from Lumios, you pretty much don't even want to deal with it.
This is not fun, Rick.
I know. This is your reward for winning, John.
Like, I know I complain about stuff.
To the right.
But, like, games are supposed to be fun, right? And we play a lot of games. I mean, this is a good game, don't get me wrong. But, like, a lot of the games we play, like, they forget the fun part of the game.
Yeah. I can't wait until you play Black and White.
I'm excited about it. Really
Black
am.
And White is still, in my mind, like, X and Y was pretty good. Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire made one of the worst games, in my opinion, into one of the best ones. Mm-hmm. But Black and White is still probably my number one.
That's good.
Granted, I've never done Heart Gold or Soul Silver, so maybe that's up there too.
It's always in this fucking place.
Yeah, right? All right. So he's just hanging out in this grass. Like,
he
this
just
is
loves
where
these
I eat.
Flowers.
Ooh, you didn't fight him.
Oh, what?
Hi, Scorpy.
Hey.
Well, that's weird. Now, here's the thing. I'm wondering if repels will repel. Oh, you know what? Repels won't. You should throw a repel on anyway, because it only repels stuff that's lower than your dude, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
So if you do that, then you won't have to worry about these little dudes, because this battle will probably make
it
move again.
I didn't think that was even possible, though. I thought it.
I wasn't sure what the rules were for it, to be honest with you.
Every other time. Maybe he's still here, too.
He might be.
I'll check.
I'll say, give it a looky-loo.
Check the dex. Articuno, an annoying Pokemon.
Come on. Okay, so you're
still here.
Throw a max repel on right now, then.
That makes me nervous, because... Okay.
Well, what's the worst that's going to happen? You're just going to run around for 250 steps?
I guess you're right.
You know? Ugh.
Yeah, right?
It's actually you just hold up a scun tank and it just fucking... in your face.
It's just urine. Like, that would repel me.
All right. Number 4.
Okay, how we do?
We're getting there. Yep, he's gonna fly away again, because you don't fight him on a random route. When it's time, you have to go find him.
He's in like a cave, right? But does he make it clear when it is time?
Well, I assume when you look for him, he's not gonna be on a random route.
Oh, okay.
All right. Let's see where he went to.
He's there. So
yeah, I'd say run in and.
I mean, I do have the max repel on. I could go the long way, but...
You could, but that's, I think there's, like, a cave up there. Like, you'll be there forever.
Yeah. So I'm just going to walk in and walk out.
All right. I love when the face is, like, taking on the entire side of the screen.
Hey, everyone! All right.
All right, so...
Dexy Dex.
Checky check the Decky Deck. What do I want to do for dinner tonight?
Dirty.
Good.
He didn't move.
Oh, all right. Well, let's try going up that way then.
I'll try it.
See what happens. He's going to move right here. You know that's what's going to happen, right?
Of course. I'll walk in, and if he still hasn't moved, I'll pursue.
Fair. All right.
But
theoretically, he might be moving back and forth over and over.
Right. I mean, who the fuck knows?
Right?
I know.
All right. I didn't move. All right. Let's try it.
So how do I get to the...
You go to the right.
How do you read this stupid circular map?
Because it's a circle and it bends one way.
What?
The circle only turns one way. You just came out of the northeast area, so if okay. you want to go north, you have to go along the right side.
Is this it?
Yep.
Okay. And it's gone.
Yeah, right. I love that someone had, that one of the NPCs has to point out that the gate has the number 14 on it.
Right. La Vere Nature Trail.
I keep forgetting this is France.
Discount France.
Yeah.
Yeah,
hey,
okay.
All right, cool.
So should I be
Max Repel too?
Yeah, so just gotta find a patch of grass.
There's none over here. You gotta go through. This was there was like a rival encounter up here. Yep, use another. Ugh. Just pissing wildly into the air.
Come on, legendary
there
monster.
There you go, number 5.
Cool, cool, cool. Okay, if there's more than 5,
there are more than 5.
Unfucking believable. Why? You're probably not meant to do it all at one time.
Yeah, I think this is supposed to be something that you kind of accidentally stumble on as you go through the postgame.
Yeah.
But just by sheer dumb luck, you didn't do any wild battles, and you need to encounter a wild battle to start
it. Right. That's funny. Well, is it 6? Do you know the number?
I know it's more than 6. There are conflicting reports as to how many you need to do. I know the basic range, though.
Okay, well, I'm going to walk in and see what happens. We're going to pause for 1 second.
Okay. Do you want me to run you over there while you're... Okay, so... I'm on. So... Let's... All right, I'm going to release all of John's Pokemon. Oh, we're biking now. Fuck it, we're just going to bike. Whee! We haven't used the bikes in so long in these games. Oh, Lord. I think... There's... Ah, we hit a fucking Litleo. Yellow bike, riding the yellow bike. It's probably moved already, hasn't it? Come on. Go. There we go. What the fuck? That was weird. All right, let's get off our bike. And let's check the Pakata, Haxa. All right. Okay, so I still want the first one that we see on the left. Come on. Oh, my fucking Christ. Move. Ugh. All right, so this should be it right here. I think that's right. I mean, we got a Max Repel on anyway, so it should still. Assuming he's here. Is he not here anymore?
That's right, Rick. Find me my Articuno.
Oh, it is here. Okay.
Right. So
here you go.
Back over. Get me some Articuno.
There we go. All right. Numero 6.
Please just do it. I'm a magic bird. I'm a magic bird.
Look at my finger wings. Love it. I've got 40 fingers.
Okay, that's got to be it. If this isn't it, I'm going to eat you. Fuck off.
We're getting close, though.
This is the dumbest thing.
Ugh. Oh, you can run there.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, just keep running down, and then we're going to want to go
on,
east.
Right?
Yep.
That proved to be a really insurmountable obstacle. Down.
Oh, that was a horsey little fountain. That's adorable.
Yeah. Infinite
repels. It's never not going to be funny.
Is this the east I want? No.
No.
More downs.
Just thorns all over the place. Like, oh, God, what have I done? So now we want to go east. It's basically going to be this tiny little route here. I mean, it should still be here.
He's here, so...
Just run around the grass.
Nah, he moved.
I'll give it a second. It took this long on Route 4 also.
I don't know, man.
If you want, you can check.
I hope he's still here.
I hope so, too. I hope so for all our sakes. He did move. Wow, he moved a lot.
Yeah, he did. So you can't chase him, then.
I mean, you can. I don't know. I mean, we might have triggered it by walking through town. I don't know.
Well, you'll go for a while. I can always fly back if necessary.
Time to run some more. Through gate number four. That's Victory Road, so awesome. I want to pass that.
Hopefully he doesn't go flying around.
You want to check your Pokedex again? It might have come back this way.
He's here.
Oh, he's here. All right, cool. All right. Yep. It's never not going to be funny.
Old. It doesn't get old.
It's literally like the fart joke of Pokemon. All right. Number seven. Lucky number seven.
All right, lucky number seven. Bird time.
Yeah.
Oh. Squeakle. All right. Nice, nice.
All right.
Right, see
it does take a while for the battle to be like, hey, you saw it. And it's gone.
Yeah, oops, nope. I don't have him yet. I will.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. All right.
Let's see where he flew off to.
He flies through like a random island probably or something, right?
It's not an island, but there is a... I would just fly back. You can run that, actually. That's not too bad.
Up to the right and around? Or?
I would say left.
Yeah. Okay.
You may actually trigger a move out of it, but that's okay.
I cannot believe this. Seven times?
Again, you're kind of meant to... You're going the wrong way. I'm going to go the other way. You're kind of meant to, I think, do this over the course of the post game.
But it... Yeah.
Problem is, the post game is mostly in Lumiose City.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly. It's stupid. What you said.
What I said was stupid?
No, what...
Like, the thing that I brought up was stupid?
No, I didn't mean that.
I see how it is. So once you leave here, I'd say check again and see if it's moved. All right, so let's find out.
I hope you're right here. That would make my day.
All right. Nope. So I guess run pretty much straight through.
Yeah. Why not?
So if you go right when you go into the city, it's the second door. Please repel these kids. They're running away. They're like, oh, Jesus, you smell awful.
Yeah.
You smell like wolf piss.
There's just like these sweatshops where they tie up a bunch of like houndooms and they bottle their pee.
How come there's no wolf Pokemon?
There's got to be something like... no, yeah, you're right. There's
not. Really none. I mean...
There's none that are like very wolfy.
You could make an argument for not Houndoom, the other... Jesus. The thing that Poochyena evolves into, Mightyena, but that's presumably meant to be a hyena. Hence the name.
Yeah, definitely a hyena.
Is it still in the same spot? I wasn't looking.
He is.
All right. So, yeah. So, you want to keep on in this direction. Second door you see.
Okay.
So, not... Turn to your right just to make sure this is a door. No. It's so, not. You still want two more. So, there's door number one.
Herbie the car.
All right. I'm your friend! I assume that's what Herbie sounds like. I've never seen any of the Herbie movies. Even the original one.
Oh, come on.
Ooh. So this door coming up.
Controls like a dream. JK, it's a
like
chair.
A terrible, awful dream. Yeah. Like one of those dreams you have when you're drunk.
Well, it doesn't matter until I'm outside. Yeah. All right, let's see this. All right. Perker Dix. It's probably like a million miles away now.
Let's find out. No, he's still here.
Okay, nice.
Cool.
Getting lazy. Getting fat.
Yeah, right? It's just like, I'm so tired, man.
Fat Articuno.
We were basically just screwing ourselves by flying so much at the start. That really made a lot of difference. Wow, that was quick. All right, so number eight.
Okay. If there's more than eight, come on, guys.
It is probably more than eight, but eight is where the range kind of starts. There are some people who have claimed that it happens after eight.
Okay.
I suspect it happens at 10. I've heard a lot of people say 10. There are some people who have said 12. But 12 is apparently the upper limit on how many. Like, no one has come with, like, said,
this is the longest,
it's happened 15 times.
Worst episode we've done of this game.
I might edit this down a bunch. We're going to see how it goes. Where the fuck? I fly to Lumiose. Reset that shit.
Yeah.
Because that's just going to be a pain.
Unless that's
I might leave it like this. I don't know. I don't know. We've got enough stuff going on that it's not that bad. Scary house. I'm still so upset that the scary house was just nothing.
We didn't explore it that well, did
we? No, we did. We looked in, and it was the scary story that our friends told us, and nothing else.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Nothing happened. There were no items. There was 0 points.
Okay, so now I'm going to...
Now, granted, maybe the idea was, like, it was meant to sort of evoke that childhood thing of, like...
Yeah.
Of, like, oh, you know, the... go to sleep next to us. You could do that. I'd say okay. So what route is that, though? It's the first one in the south side. So go to... Just kind of go pick a direction and just go in it for now, and we'll figure it out.
Okay.
But maybe it's one of those things where, like, you know, as a kid, there's a lot of stuff that you do that's kind of like, oh, it's not... I would say go this way, yeah. Where it's just sort of like, you know, just a fun thing that doesn't really mean anything. I don't know. I did a lot of exploring as a kid, and it was just like, yeah, it's this cool thing, and it was just, you know, whatever.
Remember when we did that thing with the paintball, and there was, like, dead animal skulls everywhere?
Oh, wow. Yes, it took me a second. I was like,
Trying to be...
No, John. Yes, I know exactly what you're talking about. It wasn't paintball. It was, it was a paintball. It was a paintball place.
Yeah.
But we were there for laser tag. So keep on going.
Yep, until we get south. Yeah, fine.
Because you want the first door on the south side.
And here's the line.
Don't cross it. Oh, phased out of existence. Game over.
South.
So now we want the first. This one right here.
Here we go.
Numero. Cat.
Hey.
All right. So check your Pokedex. We did take a while to get there.
A bajillion miles away.
All right. All right. That's not so bad. You can get through there.
Okay.
It's a little bit of a hike, but that shouldn't be too bad.
You might even move closer.
I was going to say, check on it once you leave Santaloon City.
Not the flowers. Not the flowers.
Look
at
you. Yeah. Oh, God. You know, I remember my days as a youth wearing rollerblades, riding around on the dirt and grass.
Yeah, it's all about that.
That was my favorite time, especially near the cobblestone city. Those were the best of times. Well, you don't have to check now. You're going to want to check when you leave the city.
It's theoretical he could move to where I just was.
I guess so.
It's theoretical. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's quantum mechanical.
I'm getting antsy, guys.
I know. You're close, though. All right, so let's head east.
Yep, so still east. Okay.
Santa Loon City is named after the god of the moon, Santa Claus.
You loon.
So now you'd want to check, because it might be here. Well, with your Pokedex. Otherwise, you're just going to be wandering around wasting your
appel. I was hoping I would get lucky in the first couple steps, you know.
Everyone hopes they'll get lucky in the first couple steps.
Hey, yo.
But if you don't follow the 20-step solution to getting yourself in enjoyments, then you're going to find yourself
it is here.
Not
I was
enjoying
right.
yourself as fast as you would prefer.
You're weird.
Step one, wear a cool hat. You're wearing a cool hat? Good. Step two, take off that stupid fucking hat.
You're being mean.
No
for
one
no
likes
reason.
Hats.
No one knows what you're talking about.
Step three, make a lamb roast. Not too much pepper, though. Too much pepper ruins a lamb roast. So that's number nine. I think it's only going to take one more. Time to find that bird. By the way, step 17 is find the bird.
Yeah.
Find any bird. It doesn't really matter what bird. Everyone likes birds. Oh, you can just keep running through, probably.
Yeah, okay. Please just, like, out.
You could probably hit start and leave the menu that way, too.
Oh, well. I'm dead now, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, man. Took that long, huh?
That's right. So quick.
Mm-hmm. Let's check
fast.
Again. Doing it the hard way, I see. Okay.
If it, like, you know.
It's going to be again where it's like, oh, he's here.
Optimism.
Next step is Arctic.
Yeah. Just a little optimism, trying to bring it into our playthrough.
Oh, no, he's still out there. All right, so you're going to want to keep going east. You might want to check when you get into that city just to be sure. And we're running through the whatever those are. No, you don't want to go that way. You want to go down and around. Bump, 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 bump. Oop, hello.
Up.
He's got a pretty cool coat. You should listen to him. All right, now check. Oh, Snowbell. I remember Snowbell.
That sucks because if he's... That's the Mamoswine place, isn't it?
It is, actually. It might be. I don't know if it is. Granted, you can still probably fight him on the Mamoswine. I don't see why that's going to make a difference. Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Yeah, yeah. I cannot wait for the Rivals League to get kicking.
Yeah.
I'm really looking forward to that.
Get psych.
I'm so psych. I never watched that show. I heard it was okay.
Meh.
All right, so now let's check here. Odds are it's here. You might just want to run through the flowers a little bit.
Okay, he moved.
All righty, well.
No, he's probably here.
Numero 10.
Whatever's most obnoxious.
Numero dat. Oh, wow, he jumped a lot.
All right, I'll walk. No, I'll walk.
Yeah. I'd say just keep checking when you're on the route and see
so
if he moves again.
Ridiculous.
That's frustrating. Why did he jump like that?
Watch.
It was the
I
gate.
Bet. Yeah.
Pass through the gate and then check again.
Yeah. This is tedious. This is tedious. I wish you'd leave this on the bottom screen.
Leave one on the bottom
Siri.
Screen.
Siri. Oh,
whoa, he's right there. Yeah, so just go left out of town.
Yeah, but I bet going through there is going to move
maybe,
him again.
But I mean, couldn't hurt to try. You know what you should do? Go left through the town and then inside the gate, check where he is.
Okay.
Because it might move while you're doing that. Christmas town. This town is a pain in the ass to get out of.
It sure is. What the
go
fuck?
Go north. Learn stairs. John forgot. Stairs. Learned. Belch taco.
Belch taco. I wish. Go for some tacos tonight.
That doesn't be bad.
Okay.
All right, so check here before you go out. Because we don't know exactly at what point it gets triggered.
Okay. So he is. And it doesn't always trigger. That seems to be the other thing.
Still there.
Still there. So now I'm
going to
walk
for it.
Out.
Yep. Here's a hoping. My fingers are crossed.
My fingers aren't crossed.
My fingers are crossed.
I don't believe in voodoo. Yay!
Yay!
Number 10!
Please kill me.
Okay. Sheer cold. Whole party dead. Yeah. Actually, Articuno is one of the few Pokemon that can learn both a 100% accuracy and an insta-kill move. It can learn Sheer Cold, and I think it learns Mind Reader.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
What a monster.
I think it used to be the only one, and now there's like 3. That was 10, so we may be able to go and get it now. Yeah, it looks... Oh, wow.
Is that where it would be?
I don't think so. I would fly to Lumios and see if it moves, basically, because...
What is this place? Geosand?
It's going to be near
Reflection Azure... Cave? I think
it's
that's
Route
it.
11. No, it's on Route 11. You can see the little teeny glowing bit. All
right, cool.
I would fly to Lumios first and see if it goes somewhere, because if that's the case, then you still got to do one or two more.
All right. We got to...
I know. You're doing good, though, buddy.
I know.
This was the part I had looked up ahead of time what happens in the post game outside
like,
of the looker stuff, and I'm like, this is going to be John's least favorite part of the entire thing.
Yep.
For sure.
Is
but
there
hey,
like
the reward
cool
is.
Cool stuff after?
Yeah, there's some cool. You get to go find two other Pokemon
like
with way less tedious things.
Mewtwo
basically,
and Zygarde, right?
Yeah, Mewtwo and Zygarde, and they're both basically old school Mewtwo style. Like, you just
cool.
go into a cave and get them.
Cool.
So this is the last tedious thing that you have to do, really.
I hope so. Can you get both Megastones from Mewtwo in one game?
No.
He moved. Fucking balls.
Go south then. So we want to go... All right, I know which door we want to go to, so just pick a direction. It's like I'm just going to slowly glide my way.
Just do it. Siri, right. Just use Repel.
So go left this time. Because we're going to want the first door we see in the south here.
Sure.
Alright.
You're like Rain Man. I have no idea how you're keeping track of all this.
It's a circle. Do you not know how circles work?
I do, but I don't want to think about it that hard.
Here we go. Door's right here.
Tourists.
Door. Definitely door.
Calm down.
Oop, there you go.
I just wanted to hear what the tourists were saying.
Oh.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, you just check it again. You bitch. So hope you guys are enjoying our hour-long Articuno special.
Yeah, it's the best and the coolest and the best.
All right, so just run through that. That's the road where you fought Snorlax.
Neat. You know what that was? Better than this.
A very long time ago is what it was.
Yeah, right? We were like kids then.
Yep. My brain, I was just like, oh shit, you're going to get into a wild battle. But I forgot that we got fucking repels times a trillion.
Yeah, repels for days. Literally.
Yeah. All right.
In some horrible hell where we had to do this for days, I still think I actually do have enough repels to last.
Oh, you do.
Oh, come on. This is bullshit.
There we go. Not these lilacs. Those lilacs. That's who we're going to go left. Town. And this is the route it's on.
If it's on.
If it's on. All right. Yeah, all right.
Okay, all right.
Cool.
If this isn't the last one, I'm giving up.
If it's not the last one, there's literally only one more. No, not that way. Down. Left.
Thank you.
So just find some grass here.
There's no grass.
Oh, there you go. But yeah, this would
Did
be
I leave
this
a
is
Pokemon here. Oh, I probably didn't because it was illegal.
Oh yeah, you wouldn't have left anyone here. So this is number 11. If this isn't it, there's only one more.
Okay. Birdman.
Birdman! I wish all superheroes did that.
I don't. Again. That's awful.
Vision!
All right. Nobody likes Vision, Rick. Accept it.
I like the idea of Vision. I don't like him being on a team. He's too powerful.
That's got
to
be it.
That looks good. So, yeah. So, you want to fly to that city there. We're going to head on north.
Oh, fuck. I'm going to save.
That is a good call. Please do. Battery dead. Even though it's plugged in.
Yep. Just to fuck you, John. Okay. Right. And now, finally.
We fly. It's like, oh, no. Went back to Pallet Town. Different country. Sorry. You missed out.
Game over. Okay. This better be
Can you just fly directly to it?
Yeah, no. Oh, man. This is going to take a while.
No, it's not. It'll be fine. You have max repels, so even if you have to surf, you're not going to run into anything.
Hold on for a second.
And drop.
Just walk me toward there for a minute, if that's okay.
Oh, I see how it is. Yes, sir.
So thirsty.
Don't be thirsty. Oh, this looks pretty good. Oh, no, that's the gym. Never mind. So it's not that. Ugh, get over fucking. What? How do we get north? Can I go. Ugh. The monorail. Where's the monorail go? Yeah, but where does the monorail go? Hello? Somebody? What? What do you think is cooler, Pokemon or monorails?
I'd prefer a Pokemonorail.
I guess let's try the monorail.
Monorail!
There you go. I don't remember where this goes.
Smooth jazz, though.
It could just go to the
fucking
thing.
Does. Hey, that'll be a new place.
It will, which is why Articuno counts.
No, it's on the map, though. So
I mean, I guess.
Count. I'm assuming it's on the map. Well, I'll max repel until I catch Articuno.
That's probably a better call, yeah. All right. There was a boat down there. I don't know if we wanted the boat. Yeah, so let's... Uh-oh. Oh, all right. He's just not holding an item. This attack inflicts massive damage.
Aerobatics. Yeah, acrobatics.
Yeah. Aerobatics.
Yes! That's a really good move, actually.
That's pretty nice.
I could give it to Drifblim. And
I thought it was if the user's not holding an item.
Yeah, I would take the item off. It's a good move.
I thought it seemed like he had a pretty good...
Let's check it out. So
Like, what item is he holding is the big question. No, just go to his summary. It'll see it there.
Oh, okay.
Rocky helmet.
Oh, that is really good. But, let's see. He's got fly, right? Which is a two-turn move, so I almost never use it. It's 90. But I think acrobatics is like a 120 or more. Let's check it out. Well, I'll do it if I can get to the move deleter. I guess.
Yeah, I'd say for now, don't worry about it. We'll deal with it later.
All right.
Try one of these boats, maybe. I'm not really sure how we actually get north.
That's like, looks like a thing, right?
It's a little Pokemon hiding in there. It's like, oh, hey.
Yeah. Okay.
Uh-huh.
So I guess I'll go in this hut.
Try it, yeah. Someone's got to be able to get you on a boat.
Monorail! Shut up.
Oh, that's right. He gave you a silk scarf earlier.
So I've already been here.
Yep.
So what the fuck is
You've been to
this
city.
Life?
I think we're trying to find like a boat to charter. Go up and left. We didn't explore that whole, you know, section.
Yeah, I gotta repel all these fucking white people. That's a different thing.
Well, I mean, that might be how you get there. I don't know. Yeah, there you go. Try surfing north from here. Blart. Azure Bay. Yes, so this is where we want to go. We want to go north. I think you've been here, but...
Okay. Oh, is that it?
It is it.
Okay.
Your blaster is getting tired.
Sorry, our circle path still kind of sucks.
It seems to have gotten a lot better, weirdly. I don't know how that happened.
Yeah, I'm not complaining. It's much better than it was.
Man, you're going to have wet-ass fucking legs.
I wish I could see it.
Go north. You just want to go up.
I wish it wasn't so zoomed.
You just want to go up. The cave is in the northmost part of the area. Right here.
That's it. Okay. So I haven't been here yet.
All right. Here we go.
Okay. So Sea Spirit's Den. I wonder if I have been here. I don't know.
You might only be able to... Oop. Yeah, I was going to say... Yeah. Here you go. Here it is.
This is it, huh?
This is it.
Fuck. Well, I'm actually not equipped for this because it can do sheer code. Sheer cold.
Sheer code.
And it probably does know.
I mean,
oh,
all you have to do is be above level 70 with one of your dudes. All
right, let's see. I want to use...
Well, you don't want to kill it.
No, I know. I'm trying to think of...
So you don't want to use fire, you don't want to use electric, and you don't want to use...
Knuckles is weak to... He's extra weak to this guy.
Dragonzord will resist ice.
Okay, Dragonzord's my best bet, weirdly. I mean, Thumper is almost too big to kill, but it's not great.
Don't say that. This game will take that shit away. Mm-hmm. Tailwind.
Is that gonna blow someone
I think
else
that
in?
No, I think what that does is it increases your the team's evasion. I forget. So ice will be resisted and it won't have stab. That's probably the. Actually, no, it won't be resisted. It'll be neutral.
Bug and grass are things it resists.
It'll resist. So it brick break or ice beam are the. Both of those are good calls because they're not stab and they'll be neutral.
75, ice beam.
90.
So I guess Brick Break, weirdly enough.
Yeah. I would say don't Mega Evolve either.
No, yeah. Let's try it. I'm sure I can't kill him.
You notice that it's using a remix of the Gen 1
music?
Yeah,
that's awesome, actually. Okay. Dragonzord, well done.
Frozen. What? Okay, just keep this up and you'll be good.
I'm actually going to try Ice Beam because I could freeze him in theory.
I don't think, Ice Pokemon cannot be frozen.
Okay.
At least I'm pretty sure they can't be frozen.
Yeah. I could actually probably be using Surf if I wanted to.
I would not use... It doesn't resist water, so it'd be neutral plus stab.
A lot more. Oh, it was critical. Okay.
Yeah. So maybe one more, and then...
I'll do two more, because...
Well, if it crits, then he's dead.
They're so hard to catch, though.
I know, but, again, crit and it's dead, so it's a matter of, you know...
Okay, you're right.
I would Ultra Ball.
So I'm just gonna... All right, here we go. Numbers game time.
You have 68.
All right.
One of these should probably work. Hey.
Well,
yeah. Easy. All after right. all that
Thank
build
God.
Up.
All right.
All right.
That's awesome. Awesome.
Yeah. And Dragon's already even leveled up.
All right. Nailed it. All
nice. Right. So what are you going to name your Articuno?
I'm going to name him Riff.
Riff?
Just because. Don't worry about it.
I don't know. You used a lot of video game. This was your video game one. Can you think of anything cool that's...
It's an ice bird?
A legend. Oh, it's got a red entry and everything. That's neat.
Legendary bird bone was said to appear to doom people who were lost in icy mountains.
Oh, sorry, John. This is the end for you.
Yeah, I'll give it a name. It is a video game one, huh? To the, all my other dudes? Yeah, I got Skull
Pretty
Kid,
much.
Knuckles, the Dragon Zord, Thumpers, not an option. what was Scizor called?
Death. So a flying ice Pokemon, a flying ice bird. Think of other birds in video games.
Yeah. Are icy.
Are there any ice, like icy things in Zelda that would work? Are there any icy things in Mega Man that would work?
Chill Penguin.
That's not bad. If you don't use a space, you can fit the whole thing in. Chill Penguin. Penguin. That's actually a pretty awesome name. I like that.
All right, guys. We did it.
Chill
Welcome
Penguin.
Welcome to the team, Chill Penguin.
All right. Well, next time, John is going to... has been transferred to Pokemon League. Oh, is that your league
folder?
Oh, that's
my folder? Box for the league.
Oh, that's all right. We'll rough those it. Up. But, yeah, so that's it for...
We're going to take off. That was the Articuno special. Yeah. We'll see you next time.
Laters.